Hello boys and girls, welcome to another stream here on my YouTube channel for tonight in P3D version 5.3. We are standing here at Malmö airport with a destination for tonight Arlanda in Stockholm. All of this we're gonna simulate in P3D with Scandinavian A320. Cost index of this flight is 5. We got a cruise altitude of 35,000 feet. Our ATC call sign is Scandinavian 106. Trip time 48 minutes, roughly 50 minutes. We expected to depart out of runway 25 and exit 1 Lima departure and for Arlanda Niluk 2 Tango arrival LS26. Pax of 165, cargo 4.1, zero fuel weight 61.0, fuel needed 5.1 on the blocks and the landing weight of 63.7. We have reloaded our aircraft with the fuel where we can start the boarding procedure. Board now. Request. Great.
Boarding recruit boarding starting.
We have outside temperature of 2 Celsius degrees, flight level 350, cost index of 5. IRSs are aligned, Scandinavian 106. Gonna depart out of runway 35 via Nexi 1 Lima departure and for Arlanda arrival 26 via Niluk 2 Victor, I think. I don't know. Niluk 2 Tango arrival for Arlanda. So this is our departure, Nexil 1 Lima departure. We're gonna climb straight ahead, runway heading at Malmo 455. We're gonna initiate the right turn to join Nexil 1 Lima. Initial climb clearance, transition flight altitude 5000 and initial climb clearance 4000. The weather in Malmö, we have winds 260-12 knots, few clouds 3500, scattered 4900, outside temperature of 3 and QNH 996. preliminary load sheet available, so let's proceed and fill the init B page. Blocks of fuel 5.1 and zero fuel weight 60.9 61. And zero fuel weight CG 32.4. And here at the apron, parking position 27, we're gonna start a pushback and face to the east and via Charlie Yankee to holding point 35 for our departure.
Passengers boarding starting.
So everything is set, everything is prepared for our departure. Now passengers are boarding. Let's start the APU. Unfortunately, there is no EDC available right now for Scandinavia, neither for Malmo and our arrival at Stockholm. And APU has started, as you hear on the back. Our passengers are boarding. We haven't flew in P3D for a while, and we are now back with this beautiful livery from Gregory Verba. You can find it on FS Lab forums with this A320 SL CFM engines.
blue. Alright, thank you.
By the way, we have APU bleed available. APU bleed can go on external power off. Connection GPU off. Passengers are boarding right now. 86 from 165 as planned.
Passengers bus is coming.
We can do the departure performer calculation.
Passengers boarding
length out of 3.5. We check the takeoff weight. Takeoff weight 65.8 tons. So we have the speeds, guys. We're gonna take off flaps 3. Flaps of 64 speeds for V1139, VR139, and V2142. We are waiting only the last passengers to be boarded, then we are good to go. So as I mentioned earlier, we're gonna start up pushback phase to the east and via Charlie Yankee to holding point 55. So boarding completed, we have our final load sheet available right now. So zero fuel weight 61.0, takeoff weight 65.9. we're gonna take off quite heavy on this departure, and packs of 165, fully loaded. Okay, great, let's request for pushback.
Icing conditions, please stand by for engine start until push completed and brake set. Hello, Captain. We are ready for pushback. Departure check completed. Wipe has been inserted.
So let's do before start checklist. Cockpit preparation completed, GPS cover removed, signs on and out, IDS now, fuel quantity 5.2 set, takeoff date also set, bar rev 0996 set on the both sides.
Locking gear.
Below the line, windows and doors closed, beacon on, thrust level side and parking brake are released.
Commencing push. Due to icing conditions, please stand by for engine start until push completed and brake set.
We now ask for your attention.
Set parking brakes.
Okay, we can start our engines. Starting engine number one sequence. We have N2 rotating. Flow came alive. We have icy conditions, so N1 is rotating a bit slower than usual. Okay, starting engine number 2. We can confirm that we have good engine start.
Cockpit to ground. We have a good engine start. You can disconnect.
Unlocking gear. Left is clear, right is clear.
Ladies and gentlemen, please keep your seatbelt fastened while the seatbelt sign is on. And debit or credit cards. The correct change would be greatly appreciated. And if we could be of any further assistance, then just ask us as we join you in the cabin shortly. Ladies and gentlemen, take full advantage of your tax-free allowances today and make some amazing savings with our boutique range. In your in-flight brochure, you'll find details of our award-winning selection of gifts, most with massive discounts. Make the most of your opportunity to shop and save from the comfort of your seat. If you'd like to see any products, have any questions, or would like to make great savings, then just ask us as we join you in the cabin shortly.
coming.
$2,500. 1000. Above. Minimum. 100. 50. 40. 30. 20. Retard.
the boarding requested.